One to go. Get your brakes set correctly.
Well, we probably wouldn't have
gonna be on the outside. Closed right now.
All right, here we are on the open. Atlanta, 130 laps. Starting second out of 24 cars, car number 7.
I haven't seen Birch in a while.
Here's my qualifying time. It's actually not too bad. After last race, we're slid off of 4 or front stretch or whatever you want to call it. Probably off of 4. And just kind of had a horrible race. This time I'm going to try to be a little bit more careful.
Mike,
you're good.
It's a 99 truck temp in here compared to the 117 before. So, big difference.
Good luck, drivers.
And I'm back in the Ford Fusion. Yeah, good luck, guys.
Hell yeah, good luck. Kind of survival of the fittest.
Getting some kind of weird trading paints glitch. When I got on the track, my car was purple.
That's weird.
Yeah. Really weird. And I refreshed it and it turned black. I don't know what that was. And now I can't tell. I don't know. It's weird anyway. Is that a Napa car in front of me, Josh?
No.
It's not?
Haas. No, it's a Haas car.
Wow.
It's like
Kurt
Busch car.
So weird. Everybody's in different schemes. Your scheme looks right, though.
Drag those brakes a little bit. Get a little bit of heat in those rotors. You're going to be lining up behind the one.
You're freaking me out.
Pace car's off. Be ready. We're about to get ready. Green flag. Pit road is open.
That is so weird. 7 cars in the big gut car. But it shows, yeah, but it, I mean, it's on my relative. It says it's the 16 in front of me, but it's the 7 car.
Oh, yeah?
So I have no idea who's in what car or anything. And this is really,
inside.
Really weird.
Still inside. Still there. Clear. That's a good job. Inside. Clear low.
Makes it difficult. I don't know who I'm racing with. It says Edward Birch is right beside me, but I don't know.
Yeah, that's who it is.
Alright, that's good.
It's appeared, I don't know where it is.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Billy was right on my tail and you disappeared.
Shit makes me nervous. Can happen to anybody, it seems like.
Remember that car that you're having a bunch of problems with on with the 530 race?
Yep.
He's in here, he's number 22. Kind of catching up to him, he's not my relative.
There you go.
Getting some weird lag right now. Not cool. Side of me here, I'll get to.
What, you said you're getting some frame rate stuff? Problems?
I keep getting like a lag spike where like it stops, where everything stops for a second.
Oh. Yeah, my stuff's weird, man. The track looks weird. Like I said, some of the paint schemes aren't matching up to who the people are.
Yeah, it feels like that Trading Fates thing when like people join the server, except it's skipping a little longer than that.
Oh, yeah, that's not good.
I'm really tight too, I'm gonna be loosening the shit out of this thing.
I'm kinda tight too. Not terribly wet.
It'll probably still loosen up again.
And that guy's flying. Just disappeared on me.
You're all by yourself. You're good. Coming back.
Sorry, almost. I didn't realize what you said there, bud. But I appreciate it. Thank you.
For some reason, it kind of reminds me of that character on the Mice and Men. I want to pet the rabbit. Should do that.
got fresh tires coming, Junior. He's probably angry.
Trey, do you want to pass me high or low?
I do 32, 65, 98.
Inside. You're clear, him. Outside. Clear outside if you want it.
I tried doing 95 once, and I tried doing 93 once, and got screwed both times. Trying to steal the wind didn't work.
Appreciate it, yeah. No problem.
Oh, that didn't sound like James.
Working the outside. Clear, clear.
I saw my buddy. Lap down.
Well, I don't know. On my relative, I just passed the four car. William Vanderbilt.
Yeah, that's not the four car.
Yeah, it's in the four.
Okay.
Actually 18.
I mean, on my relative it shows that, but his car was the four car.
You got something.
That's, I've never seen anything like it tonight.
If I cause anybody to wreck, I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. My screen just went black.
Damn, Trey's falling off up here,
anyway. Welcome, Josh.
Yeah, he's falling off, and you guys are catching me. Which I'm fine with.
You got more fresh tires coming?
Hitting hard on the back stretch.
To get loose?
I'll stay high.
As tight as I was this whole run, I'm starting to get loose.
Yeah, it's just a lack of grip.
Inside, inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear low.
Well.
What was that?
I got loose.
Oh. I feel like you blew up.
The car in front of me just blew up.
I saw a puff of smoke come out of your car a quarter of the way down the back
road. I stood on the brakes.
Oh. Oh, you guys thought it was me?
No, Junior. I thought it was Junior.
Almost wrecked. I had to save it. Stood on the brakes and it, like, I blew up.
I'm so happy I left it tight.
Were you really tight early on?
Yeah, I was pretty tight, but, you know, now it's manageable, you know what I mean? I'm not sliding all over
the place. John, I'm hitting this guy, man.
Closer off B than I am forward.
I'm just going to follow you around.
Nice work, man. I think that's the first place right there in front of you, man. Go get him. Leaders on pit road. That's badass. Looking good, bud.
I'm gonna pit here.
Heading down.
Junior.
Take some tape off. I got up to 283 with 42 tape.
I wasn't expecting I had to go around that car. I pitted.
Yeah, all that.
Leaders off pit road.
Pitting out.
You guys really need to stay on the apron whenever you come out of pits. You're messing everybody else up.
Yeah, Jesus.
That would be me.
I pulled up in front of that 14, but it ain't there, but it did.
I pulled back down as soon as I saw him.
Inside. Clear.
Sorry, I'm not meaning to cut you off. Just sort of bobbing and waving. Stick it in if you clear nose in. Good. Slow car.
Settle that,
like,
nice boot.
Yeah.
You gotta run here.
Alright, appreciate it. Probably run me back down because I'm running it too hard right now.
I feel a lot better right now, so I'm just chilling. Trying to conserve my tires, see how it works out.
Hit and bail.
Coming low.
Wonder what happened to Scott Austin.
I don't know.
Break on the back straight, guys.
It's not my relative. 16th place. Left down.
Just a spad or something?
So Josh's favorite character right there on that backstretch. Thomas, I'm going to take you low here.
Roger, low.
Outside.
You ever, either of you guys ever
seen
that
clear?
Clear, didn't you?
Yeah.
About 1,000 times.
You know the end when the father's driving home and he's behind that old lady? And she's like swerving all over the place, and he just wants to pass her.
Yeah.
That's how I picture that 22 back then.
That's
what he looks like he's doing. He's like concentrating to go
outside.
Thank you, sir.
Clear, clear.
Seconds off the base. Just oblivious.
Leader pit road.
It says I'm passing the four car. Or it says I'm passing the 24, but
that gets the 4. That guy just blew up right after you passed.
I heard that.
Deep breath now. That was a good lap, man. That was a good line you had there.
Say hi.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Need to run this Alan Pajari 2 guy down.
Yeah, it's pulling away.
Go low.
Thank you.
No problem.
I'm blinking.
What?
So I just started blinking.
Oh. You mean like your apertures?
Yep.
Yeah, I gotta
be doing good.
Go low.
I got it. I'm 42.
I'll drop 40. No,
I'm up to 282 now, though.
I mean, I'm okay. It's not gonna blow up or anything. Just getting up there.
To get Timmy Golo.
Again?
Yep.
right in the middle of the fucking track.
Yeah.
Stayed high for me that time.
Thank you.
Where you going, dude? Oh my gosh.
Bert just got introduced.
Got introduced to Rigdon? Rigdon?
Yeah.
Thanks, Trey.
Towards me, Junior.
Right. It was the Alan Pedrari I'd already tested. This Alan Pedrari dude, he's fast.
That's true.
Double fast.
This way, you don't have Austin in your way.
No problem, man.
Stay high here, bud. Go up.
Let you go to open up the holes for me.
I'll let Billy buy. You want fresh tires?
Outside, outside. Clear.
A little bit of a cluster.
Yeah, Billy lifted.
Sorry, you didn't realize we were about to be three wide there.
Yeah, we're good. I'm trying to let you go. I'll stay high.
Yeah, I'd like to make sure you got through and clear.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Yeah, we might run into the same thing you're doing.
Yeah, internet put me about five laps down.
Outside,
so I got a little bit
outside.
Fresh tired. You guys all sequence.
Clear high, clear high.
Yeah, I'll go high here.
Inside. Clear, clear.
I saw that.
Yeah, he about got wrecked.
When someone's letting someone go, you don't take advantage.
Not a bet.
Working the bottom.
So that guy tells him to...
Still there, right next to you. And clear.
What did you put on that one?
2, but not really off 4. That hadn't happened any of the practicing or anything I've done.
Probably doing the same thing I'm doing. I'm overdriving 3. Makes it not really loose off 4. This monster hasn't bitten me yet. Still pretty tight.
I would imagine you guys took less fuel too.
Actually, I took more than I meant to.
Bare minimum.
Yeah, I filled it up because I wanted a little bit of that, still a little bit of that looseness. It felt good in first run, so I didn't want to change it up.
Thanks, guys.
No problem.
How bad have you been now, Josh?
65.
Hey, Willie, I'm going to get this time around.
Okay, George.
I think I'm going to go in 64.
Outside. Still out there. Clear, clear.
Ready now, go ahead.
Double shifted down.
How much tape you running, Josh?
41.
Okay. Obviously, it quit blinking.
That wasn't good.
Leader, pit road.
Yep. I'm not even fucking with it. I'm leaving it there.
Almost crashed.
I know, I saw that.
That was fun to watch. Close.
You fit away?
Off the track at a pretty bad angle.
Well.
Leader, pit road. Hey, baby, looking real good, man. We're coming to halfway next time by. Inside, clear, clear, clear. Said stay on him.
Wow, went to later.
Yeah, maybe you wrecked.
Thank you, Willie.
I'm here. What happened to
Trey? Oh, that was odd. He had it going away.
He just manually...
Looking real good, my man. Take care of all this
yeah.
stuff.
Did he wreck? Or get a penalty or something?
Not that I know of. I know he pitted.
I think he got bored.
Outside. Door outside. Clear high.
Thank you.
Doing good, man. Don't overdrive it.
Team pitting this time.
Leader, pit road.
This is bad.
Close up. That was crazy.
That looked wild. It's gonna end in disaster one of these times.
Well, like Alan was gonna wreck.
Yeah, it was about. See, he was getting way out of the way of Austin, but I was already going forward, you know.
That's good, man. You be smooth, be smart. We'll get our turn again. Outside.
Go ahead and go low, guys.
Still outside.
Dave, I'm going to be pitting this time.
Okay.
Clear.
Pitting, Chuck. Pitting.
It's funny, it's both those cars around the lap cars, but they're both fast cars.
Yeah. And for some reason, Austin did not want me to pass him.
Saw the two. Here the two.
Here the two?
Yep.
Who's leading this thing?
Left side. Outside. still outside. Clear high.
John, go ahead and take me to low. Alright, man.
I see the leader.
Oh yeah. Again, leader's on pit road.
You on fresh ones, Billy?
Look at you, man. You're getting it.
Fresher than me.
Sorry, Yank. A little bit. A little bit. Not...
No problem, bro.
Inside. Still inside. Clear. Attaboy, come on, man. Keep digging. Keep whipping her. Inside. Still inside. Clear.
Austin's bugging me. Turn one, Junior.
Alright.
Inside.
Pitted what, one lap before?
Still inside?
Yeah, I think so.
Clear low?
For sure. Is Birch catching us, Josh?
No.
Josh, soon I'm gonna have to let you go back there.
Go get him! Inside, inside. Still there at your door. Clear.
I didn't know I made it tough on you.
No, you were fine. I just didn't want to hit you, so I lifted a little extra. It gets tight in the middle there when you're looking inside somebody.
I probably gave Birch some ideas. I got to lead a few laps.
He gains speed for a while and then he sort of falls back, I think. Unless he's on a different strategy than he was.
He's normally faster than me, so.
Thank you.
Lap cars, I can tell you that.
running in fifth? George Strait.
Beating.
George Stratton's digging.
Oh yeah, I noticed in one of the practices he actually had a decent time.
He's on a team that comes up with setups sometimes. I think he's with Howard.
He's with Howard?
Maybe not.
Who?
George Stratton.
Inside quarter. Still there at your door. Clear.
That would be a match made in heaven. I don't know why they're not on the same team, if they're not.
When Raven Barkow.
I mean, you could be the team leader.
No problem, bro.
William Van Diver.
Hell yeah, dude. No, actually, Aaron Waddle. That would be that team. Aaron Waddle, George Stratt, Howard Bell, and Van Diver. Imagine it. He's sick.
And when you guys boot me out, that's where I'm going to the old man's club.
Be like the all-star team.
Thanks, Ray.
No problem.
Yeah, sometimes I think that's where I'm headed to, Alan. Join the old bastards.
I don't think you'll ever be that bad, Junior. Or Alan, for that matter. Neither of you will ever be that bad.
I don't know, they got quite a few years on me, some of these guys, so... I mean, it'd be fun to still be doing this when you're 70, but... I guess I'd probably just be happy I'm alive.
You're good.
Probably quit before I got that bad.
That's why there was no profanity in it, man.
Inside. Still there. Clear low.
Two leading pit.
Okay, this time hopefully I don't do anything stupid again with the pits.
That was Billy Rigdon. There it goes. Up on the track, down on the apron, back up on the track. Looks like he's pitting again, maybe.
Nope.
Maybe, maybe not. He decides on the fly.
Woo! This is bad as roll. You have no idea where that guy's going.
Underneath there, 11, underneath.
Hello, Ed.
I try to stay in front of you, son.
Coming low.
Okay.
Stay with Billy.
Outside.
Oh, yeah.
Clear, 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 clear.
Joe Nail, I'm pitting.
Messed up.
Stay high, Bill. Stay high.
Outside, clear.
Yeah, I said it. He didn't stay high.
Leaders on pit road.
Petty man, petty man.
Said it. He deserved it.
I hope there's no caution.
Glad that was you that we just got in the way of.
Why don't you car slower, Kurtzler, now to exit the fence?
Me and Birch both did it.
Yeah, I know. For a minute, I thought Birch was going to pass you. Just like, guys, don't block the track.
He gained a lot of time on me on pit entrance.
Jason, I'm hitting this lap. You get back to me.
And Laura?
Man, it's getting difficult. This is like driving the slalom skiing or something. It's like, where are these guys coming from?
Stop, bud. Afraid to move. Outside. Clear high.
Did y'all pit on the same lap I did?
I don't know.
Well, I was one lap before you guys.
Oh. Sit, my man. You're looking nice.
Hope Scott gets rolling and pulls away.
Inside. Still there.
Coming low, coming low.
Still inside. Still inside.
Not quite yet.
Thanks, Kevin. No problem.
Inside is clear. Inside. Still there. Clear on the bottom.
I was hoping you'd be able to get in behind me.
Yeah, well, Rich almost ran me in the wall there. I'm trying to take it a bit more easier on this run.
Good job, man. Big picture here.
Thank you, Jeff.
You guys see Tim B. Cox on your left?
What?
Tim B. Cox, he's the one leading the race.
No, I don't see him.
I see Rigby coming in.
4.5 seconds.
Am I holding you up now, Kevin?
Pity.
Bill.
Outside.
We landed. Clear high. 15 laps. All race.
You should have been out of it. He wrecked. He's still digging.
More power to
him. 16's putting the stop.
Fucking eye of the tiger right there.
Hell yeah. His autograph. Oh, man.
Like, man, you were awesome.
Nice job, bud. Great. You get your shot at him. Leader, pit road. That's right. You winding that thing up now.
Thought that car was going to come down in my lane.
Thought he was, too. Kind of hoping he'd hold you up a little bit.
He did a little bit. Jammed on the brakes.
Thank you.
Is Scott's trying to stay on the lead lap, or is he multiple laps in?
I think he's on the lead lap right now. Hell, and the lead lap. I mean, it's pretty fast. I got up a little bit closer to him, but, you know, trying to save and go at the same time.
Curious how hard he's going to fight you.
You'll fight him. Much time. I'm not gonna push it either though.
Big time.
YOLO.
That guy just needs to get off the track.
He just only puts in 1 gallon at a time, so he's got a hit every 3 laps. He likes to keep the car light.
He's a guy with 1,000 iRating that has less than 2 safety rating. But probably enjoys open setups, you know. Oh my god, I passed him twice before he got to the pits.
Hey, Kev.
Thanks, Jane.
No problem, bro.
Is he stopping?
I think he's parked now.
I'll stay high.
Working the bottom. You're clear.
Coming underneath you, William. Remember when William slammed the wall going into 3 before, Junior, when me and you were passing him?
Yeah.
No just problem, did man. It again. I was kind of like, can you see straight now?
It is like Ralph said, he's going to run the next one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but he said that last night, too, and he never came on.
And the night before that, and they never came on. No way, maybe he did that night, and it was the one before that that he didn't show.
Inside.
It's tough to break away from Pokemon.
You're clear, him.
Yeah. Gotta catch him on.
Yeah. Oh, man. Austin's losing it. That's what I don't want.
I lost another second because of Van Meter.
Inside. Clear inside.
He was kind of like Glaucoma or an eye or something.
Hello.
Pressing that gas to try to help turn the car. I'm not supposed to do that.
You're doing a great job, man. 10 to go.
You're supposed to use the brake.
We should have
We're free to fuck up anytime.
No problem, bro.
Working on it.
And if you do, take the top three cars out.
What if I just take third out?
Well, it doesn't have to be that big of a fuck up.
If you take third out, then I guess I could finish second behind Josh. I'd like to win one of these babies, though. It's not gonna happen today.
I just want to finish. Just need some damn finishes. Not that I haven't been driving my guts out this run trying to catch you. Dick.
You were running me down. I was trying my best to save and save a lot. And then you started running me down. I was like, man, I gotta go. Austin's best because I mean he's just pulled away. Got a fast car.
Half low.
I don't know what happened to him. Should have asked him after the race. What the hell happened to him?
Go low, Dave.
Five laps to go this time, bye.
Go low, Jason.
want you to take me low here in turn one.
Leaders, go low.
Working the bottom. Still there. Still inside.
He's telling us to go low. He's like a half mile ahead of us.
Yeah, I know. Just really wants to let you know.
Watch, he's going to force you high. No.
Hey, Chuck, I'm going to go high.
No problem.
Would have been so much more fun.
I didn't know what he was going to do.
Inside, you're going to have to call it.
Dead.
Clear on the bottom.
Kept loosening it up and loosening it up, trying to catch you. I finally went 154.
It's going to be two to go. Outside. Still outside. Clear outside.
Hey, a time where Van Diver didn't hit the damn wall. Coming up to him. How about that?
White flag. Nice. Smooth.
It's Jim B. Cox in the 7. Big gut car. I'll have to post this just so you can see that weird shit, Alan. You're not in your own car.
That's kind of weird.
That is. That's fucked up.
So Jim B. Cox is in my car?
Yeah.
Great win, Junior.
Oh, wreck.
Hooray.
That sucked.
Hey, Matson. Right at the end.
Terrible win, you suck. Somebody else should have won.
I totally agree with that.
Thanks, guys. Good race.
Not bad. Checker flag.
Good win, bro.
Did a good job there.
Nice win. Nice run, Scott, man. Way to come back.
Good win, Junior.
I was going to let you have it if you got close.
Good win, Jason.
Man, I tried really hey. Hard to catch you. That's all I had.
One up sandwich.
So how's it feel, Edward?
See, not a lot of people like that one.
Damn internet. It's a good race, though.
Florida. All right, so fourth place. I'm actually kind of happy with that. So thank you.